5 rational numbers between 192. Now here, 5 rational numbers means here quotient of q is equal to what you will take? 5 plus 1 that is equal to 6. One extra we should take. 5 rational numbers means we should take 5 plus 1 that is 6. If 6 means what we should take? 6 plus 1, 7. Okay. Then next, in between 192. Now how we will get 1? Here we got 6. What we should do? 6 divided by 6. If you reduce, 6 ones are. What is the answer here? 1. Okay. That means next one is, what is here? 2. 2 how we will get? Here 12 divided by 6 we should take. Okay, 6 1s are 6 2s are. Okay, 6 2s are 12. That means we got 192. Now what we should do? We should find the rational numbers in between 192. In between 192. Now what is here? 6 by 6. First you should copy 6 by 6. In numerator, after 6 what we should take here? 7. 7 divided by 6. Next after 7, 8. Next after 8, 9. Denominator number should be same. Okay. Then 10 by 6. 11 by 6. Next 12 by 6. 12 by 6. What is the answer? That is 2. Okay. That means this part we got. This answer we got here 2. Here 6 by 6 answer is 1. That means we got this many rational numbers in between 1 and 2. Okay. Now all these are rational numbers in between 1 and 2. Okay. Understood this one? Now 6 by 6. That is 1. Then 7 after 6 we should take 7. 7 by 6. Then 8 by 6, then 9 by 6, then 10 by 6, then 11 by 6, then 12 by 6. 6 ones are 6, 2s are 12. Okay, so this part it become 2, this part it become 1. So all these rational numbers in between 1 and 2. How many rational numbers we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we got 5 rational numbers in between 1 and 2. How many rational number question? What is here? Find 5 rational numbers. Okay. So here we got 5 rational numbers in between 1 and 2.